Hello and welcome, my name is EeZeE and this is Evolve Stage 2.
So we're doing something a little different. We are, in fact, playing against AI.
Target is in sight. Close in, crew. There's your target. Kyra.
Yeah, boss.
Kyra, is there any chance Ebon Starr just had this equipment laying around?
I know, right? Oh, I thought that was a rhetorical... No, this wasn't just sitting around.
Any chance they designed and fabricated this in the 24 hours since we first encountered the Wraith?
The conclusion you're trying to avoid jumping to is that Ebon Starr developed this tech specifically to capture a Wraith at least several months ago, and I can tell you, it's safe to jump to that conclusion.
They lied to us.
Yes, but only about something incredibly important.
It's back there somewhere. Just don't see it. Oh, it went that way. So the tree was still falling down. Wait, did it? Yeah.
One aggressive son of a bitch about to be dead.
Oh, it's behind us.
Albino!
Running into it soonish.
It's there! The creature's there!
Oh, hello.
Monster trap.
Helen, now! Out of the way! Fire!
So nice if I didn't die. Okay, I died.
Hunter down.
I got you, Captain.
Good thing these morons.
Kraken gun ready.
A little faster. Should be somewhere around here. Again, we got two of these nitwits in the back. Not really doing much anything. It's a little entertaining. It'd be so nice if they actually caught up. But I guess that's what you get when you're playing against the AI. You get Mr. and Mrs. Stupid on the team. Wow, they really are clueless. Look at them dragging their heels behind
there.
No, why'd you do that?
Monster dead.
Did you see where the rest of the friendly team is, you idiot? It's going straight for me again, right? Okay, don't need to do this. Hold on. And we're set down again.
Zone coming down.
Maybe this time we can actually keep up. Should be right about here-ish. A little to the left, probably down here.
Target scattering the birds.
There's your target.
Distance.
We should try hitting him. Apparently that's the thing. Is this thing on cooldown yet? Oh, it's still close by. That's something at least, right?
Target spotted.
Dome ready.
Yeah, don't really feel like doming anything right now, though.
Hold
still. Target spotted. No, not again. Stop giving me a hard time, man. Okay, running for my freaking life. And it's back again on my ass. Oh. Guys, I'll do some more damage.
Hunter down.
Is this thing ready yet? No, it's not.
Healing field's ready.
Watch it fire.
Right about done now. Nope. Still not. It's real close. And it was out of range with that.
Firing on a mutant!
I'm so far behind. They're so far behind me. And this, boys and gals,
watch out, Doom Beetle.
This is why people do not like to play with noobs.
The monster has evolved.
The lion! Target spotted! Eat this! You'll have this under control.
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Now we should probably head back to the relay. Gigantic knob heads.
Relay shield at maximum strength.
That way! There's a bird flight!
Well, there it is.
Target spot!
Monster trap!
Up here then! Hold his damage!
Come on, stop firing! Stop firing like you! Like it's 1999!
Hunter down.
Start doing damage.
Dome coming down.
Okay, did not like
healing
that.
Healing field ready to go. Reload field at maximum strength.
All right, I'm on the tracking guard. Thanks.
That was a miss. Can throw this thing in a place where it actually hits.
Dusting, stand by your target down.
Oh, now it's going back. Hey, we hit it at least.
All the guard guns.
Relay shield activated.
Oh, looking good. Finally. Oh, was a miss.
Eat this!
Don't really want to have it get its arm back up, to be completely honest here.
Heads up!
Problem. Where the? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on, EeZeE. Start hitting it already. Did you even dome it? Crap, there's a lot of foliage here. Oh, there it is.
Relay
right.
Shield activated.
Okay. No, I did it. Oh,
no,
it didn't.
Black donuts here.
Are you kidding me?
Sort of.
Relay what? Shield at maximum strength.
Tires.
Got it.
You know what a tire is, right?
I can tell by the way you asked that you suspect the answer is no, and you are correct. What are tires?
Holy shit.
No, seriously, what are they?
You know what a tire is? You just want to say.
Monster down.
Tracking gun ready. We'll take you down, man. No matter how big you get.
Thanks,
boss.
What? You'd be right.
Relay shield at maximum strength.
Ready to take it to the next level.
Some extra damage. Go, go. Oops. Did not like that. I'll just go this way. Don't worry about it. Thank you.
Hunters win.
I kind of want to shoot the rest of my team in their face as well. Let's have these as well, shall we? These little num nums. be one nearby. Oh, okay, there's two nearby. Sweet time with it though.
The monster has evolved.
Okay, let's take some more of this. This will be weak now.
monster trapped. Relay shield activated. The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Medic. Oh, she's still alive. Jesus.
Hunter returns to Russian.
What do you want?
Drone coming down.
Game over. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. Do leave a comment in the section down below, because I love hearing from you. And I hope to see you all again next time in EeZeE Stage 2.